This week's subject is 401k plan withdrawals. Now, generally, most people think that they can't take money out of their 401k unless they terminate employment. Well, this is certainly true, and then you have some options then. But there are other ways of getting monies out of a 401k, even though some of those ways need to be paid back. The first one is a plan loan. Now, generally, you can borrow up to one half of the vested portion of your 401k up to $50,000. Now, this includes your contributions, vested employer contributions to come up with $100,000. You can take up to $50,000, or if you have $60,000, you can take $30,000 out as a loan. Now, the loans have to be paid off generally over 5 years. It can be longer if you use it to buy a home, and most loans are paid off through payroll deductions out of your paycheck. That means the money's not working for you within the 401k while the loan is outstanding, but you get to pay yourself back with interest. Now, if for some reason you terminate employment, the loan is due, you have to pay back the full loan or it becomes a taxable event. And if you're under age 59 and a half, the taxable event will also add a penalty of 10% in most cases. The second one is hardship withdrawals. There are examples of hardship withdrawals that include foreclosures on a home, medical bills under certain education costs, and funeral expenses. Usually, hardship withdrawals is an option only after the employee has exhausted all other distributions and loans available under the plan. Now, your particular plan may allow for different types of contributions, such as pre-tax, 401k, and after-tax contributions. Some plans will allow withdrawals of after-tax contributions. Now, remember, this is not Roth contributions in a 401k. Those are treated very differently. Now, before taking any withdrawals, you need to consider the tax impacts of that particular withdrawal. Typically, pre-tax contributions, employee contributions, and earnings are all taxable when withdrawn. Depending on your age, there could be a penalty. You can also do a withdrawal where you take money out, and if you put it back in within 60 days, there's no taxes, and that's okay to do. You can only do that once a year. So there's a lot going on here with ways you can take money out of a 401k. Of course, you can do a potential rollover once you retire. You're not forced to pay the tax. The other one is some 401ks offer in-service withdrawals, which allows you to move money from a 401k to an IRA once you're age 59 and a half to get better diversification in some cases and more control over those 401k dollars. So lots to think about. If you're thinking you need money for whatever reason, you may want to look into your options and discuss them with your certified financial planner and certainly your employer.